Okay. Here we go. I find that really weird that you have to pick D specifically on two characters. Oh.
Why? Why?
Shut up! He was trying to make me look the fool.
Well, we do need to know who killed Mira in this timeline.
He probably figured I wouldn't shoot. Looks like he figured wrong.
No! No!
Hey, cut that out, Eric. No. I won't stop. Not until you're all dead.
Why?
Didn't I say already? Because one of us is the one who killed Mira. It's you, isn't it?
I told you, it's not!
You're gonna have to prove it!
Prove? I don't have any...
Then I'm killing you.
Wait! Please, wait! I know. Maybe...
You gonna put the card in his head? Maybe?
Maybe what?
Maybe if I take this helmet off, I think you'll understand then.
So, your face will prove your innocence? Fine. Take it off.
The number for this is... I think it's...
I have it. Okay, I'm gonna put it in correctly first. 6-1-4-0-4-0-9-1. Because we have it. But then we have to find out what happens when we don't have it. But we have it. Shrugging at his cat.
Are you serious? It can't be.
No. Yeah, I'm not human.
That makes you even more suspicious.
No, it's because I'm not human that I can't be.
What do you mean?
Asimov's laws? He doesn't make blood.
My blood? It's white, not red.
So what?
Remember how Mira had some skin and blood under her nails?
I don't like that he bleeds yellow.
Wait.
White.
Well, I guess you wouldn't because of the memory loss, but...
No. No. You're right. When I tried to revive Mira, I took a look at her.
Then you realized, I think... Skin and blood is that of the killer. Before Mira died, I think she did her best to resist.
I see. I suppose you're right then. You didn't kill her.
What was that?
But no. It doesn't change the fact that you existing is suspicious.
That's true.
I mean, come on. Why is a robot here?
Well... Because Zero brought me in.
What the?
Zero created me so I could support him in this game.
I knew it!
I mean, we already knew this.
Wait, Eric! Out of my way! I'm gonna kill him!
Please, just calm down, Eric!
Oh my God.
Shut up!
This is so
good! If what he said is true, then he would be able to tell us who Zero is!
Do you know?
He does.
Fine. If you know, then tell me right now who the real Zero is. What's the name of the bastard who locked us up and forced us to take part in this messed up game?
It's Delta.
Zero. Zero's name is...
So is he acting as a proxy for the player character? Or is it because he has memories that he's pulling on those? We know he's Delta.
Zero. The real Zero is...
Oh no, are they going to know?
You, Delta!
Delta?
I've heard that Gab? Name before.
Yeah, me too.
Oh yeah, you guys wouldn't know. Because you transported into this history.
Hell. Would you stop yapping, Sean? This old man's name is Q.
That's right.
That's what he was called at DCOM.
Yeah, I called him that. And Mira, she always called this man Q, too.
Then...
There he is.
He stood. This guy totally stood.
You're completely correct, Sean. My real name is Delta.
He spoke.
I thought you were supposed to be deaf.
Okay. And here we are. All of you will be living together here in the DCOM facility.
The old man in the wheelchair, too?
Uh-huh. His name is Q. It should be obvious, but he can't walk. What's more, he can't see or hear either.
All
lies.
He
can't hear.
Nope.
But then why?
Strangers living together on Mars for an extended period of time? What kind of problems would that bring? How would the subjects figure out solutions to the resulting troublesome situations? According to the DCOM staff, that's what the experiment was trying to determine.
Like the chair-bound old man. He put us in a difficult position on purpose, to observe how we'd get out.
So... you're saying it
was all a lie.
And your eyes.
What?
This is...
The glasses.
There are a large variety of security cameras in place throughout the shelter. A feed of all the footage is fed in. And they
Did
all
he say that back then?
There.
The chair-bound old man?
So, you used that to spy on us the whole time?
Yes, I did. However, it is limited to those histories where I am alive.
Alive?
Histories? Hey, Sigma! Go take off his clothes!
Huh?
Just hurry and do it!
There is no need. This is what you wanted to see, correct?
You bastard! Hold on, don't do it, Eric!
If you shoot, we won't be able to ask him anything.
So, was it you who killed Junpei too?
No. Mira was the one who did that.
Yep.
What?
She was, in a sense, a collaborator. She was a necessary element of my plan. But it wasn't that I gave her a specific set of orders. I simply let her roam free and do as she pleased. Oh, I did exempt her from the drug injection.
Interesting.
Then why? Why'd you kill Mira?
She's a serial killer. The Heart Ripper. Many innocent people lost their lives because of what she's done. I only gave her due punishment.
What? What are you talking about? Stop bullshitting me!
It's the truth. In another history, you and Diana and Sigma were all murdered by her.
Shut up! You're just making shit up! I will never believe you! There's no way my angelic Mira would ever...
He is very deep in it.
Shoot! We haven't asked him everything yet.
Shut up! I don't care! The X door will never open again!
It'll open. Of course it will.
What?
So, should we ask him how?
Right. The old man, Delta.
The computer.
I see. I get it now.
We need this boy. I mean, Sean. He needs to get direct access to the central control computer. Is that right?
But...
What?
To connect to it directly, I need to extend a cable from my neck and plug it into the console jack that's inside. But, well...
It looks like the cover is shut.
Another passcode?
We would need to open this first.
What's the code?
Code?
Don't play dumb. The code to open the damn cover.
It's 38080832.
I'm just gonna write that down. 38080832. I feel like I will need that in the reality where all of them are alive.
It opened.
Now we just need to extend the cord and connect it. Okay. It's ready.
Fun.
Just wait a sec. I'll open the X-ray.
No! No, I... My hand just...
I have no more use for this history. There's only one thing left to do.
No! Wait! Don't...
And Eric is controlled by him? Using... We heard talk before previously that... that Eric was able to... Or that people were able to be controlled.
Mom.
So the Q team is all composed of people that Delta wanted to be there. Eric so he could control Eric. Mira because he wanted her as a free agent. And Q his own creation. God. It came from within. QN2. That just leaves one more ending. Oh, you know what? I haven't seen that one. Okay, so at the moment, they voted for D-Team. Maybe I don't see that. Maybe, so this one, I need to change to the left one.
I wonder
what
I
that's if
what we don't
because I messed up the first time, didn't I? So we want C-Team. And then finally Q-Team. Okay, so what is this gonna give me? Okay, C-Team dying. And now here, I need to pick Q, because at the moment they're voting C. Because the problem was I misclicked, then I went back and changed my mind, and it changed who died. Q-Team. Because C-Team was on the left. Yeah. So this should put us into the reality where no one dies. So what does this... Does that not give us the... Yes! All teams survived. Okay, there's a couple of things I still need to do. I assume I put in an incorrect helmet code. I'll put the code in, I just press back. Okay, that's good.
Crap! I don't know!
You bastard! You're fucking with me, aren't you?
Yes. Oh, I was so close. I can taste it.
Oh God.
When He drops twice. Is that also... whenever Q dies, does Delta also die? Is that what the two drops are? Yes. Okay. Finally. You are zero. Alrighty. So I assume if I put in anything else, it's wrong.
I know that! I want you to give me his name!
I love this multiple paths one. Okay, Eric.
Oh, screw it! I'll just kill all of you!
Did he also kill Gab? You really do have to wonder. There was another body.
I'm coming to you, Mira.
So we just never see him, but Delta is there. And no one acknowledges it? See the dead spot over there? It's very mysterious. All sections cleared. Alright. There's a new one. There's a new one. There's a new one. All of them have the box. Where are these flows? So all that's left on this, the only things that are left, are this path where everyone survives. Okay. Oh, I really want to keep going. You don't know how bad I want to keep going, but I have to stop. I've got to stop. This has been amazing. The way that all of this has come together in this, how it ties into VLR, how it introduces new concepts which provide interesting new twists that you can sort of figure out as you go along, right? The fact that one of Phi's earliest codes that we get, the X-Pass, where the six of them die, is twin. And so I knew Phi had to have a twin. We knew that she dyed her hair because it was red, because she's Diana's daughter. Ah! And so I thought that she had a twin that was playing the game, but no. It was Delta who is running the game. I know, I'm sad that I have to stop, but it is 12 a.m. And I have work to do tomorrow. I have a lot of work to do tomorrow. So we will have to postpone the thrilling conclusion. And I assume that this last one, this last locked one, is the same for all three of them. And it is them escaping. Okay. Thank you so much. I'm going to have a look and see if anyone is streaming right now that I know. Let's have a look on Twitch. Retro is still streaming. Okay, we're going to go to Retro. I love Retro. Okay, where's my channel? Okay. Thank you so much, everyone who's come out. I don't even know who's still here. Who is here? People. There are four people. Hi, welcome. Thank you so much. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching it on YouTube. Sorry about the sound at the start of this stream, which was probably a couple of episodes back now, but I mean, I don't really know what to do. I might download the VOD and add the music in. I don't know. We'll see how we go with that. I'll have to figure something out. Thank you so much for being part. We're going to go on to Retro. Otherwise, yeah, I'll see you guys later on. Slash raid retro swim. All right. Thank you so much for coming out. I need to stop the stream. Okay. Bye.